Ah, there you are. Is everything ready?
I'm ready now.
This is the first hollow, the Candelabra of Desire. Take out the artifact I've given to you and activate it just as you summon After Image. Then you can enter the soul realm of the hollow. Entering the field of the Hollows is a good opportunity for you to experience its source of power and energy. Seems... Brene, can you hear me?
Yes, I can. But the whole field is shrouded in dusk.
Don't worry. I'll guide the way. We've already taken care of the most difficult part. Once we've successfully entered the field, the rest should be no real challenge. Look around. Can you see anything that looks like a chain? This chain is the source of the seal. All you need to do is break it. In the soul, you should be mindful, however. Do not carelessly touch the core of the soul realm.
Piece of cake!
That's it. Break the remaining two seals. And I'll be free once again. Seems... All the seals are broken. I should be able to leave here once I fully regain my power. Take this, Renee.
Wow, amazing!
Thank you. May I ask where you will go once...
I'm the one who should be thanking you, making this artifact for you. It reminds me of my past. Perhaps I should catch up with my old friend again sometime.
This old friend you're talking about?
Well, who else could it be? Time's aplenty.
The Goliath of a Nemo there, Reed.
Have you been here before, Ith?
Well, a few times. The sleepy...
Why are all the clouds black here?
These clouds are not normal. Perhaps what happened in her dream? Atmos! Can you hear me? She must have fallen into some kind of deep sleep.
Ifri, maybe we can use that spell to enter your friend's soul field.
Aye, but we have to be careful.
This is the soul field of a Nemo Goliath? It's just like the physical world. But here, the clouds seem to be a tad darker.
Atmos, maybe she has fallen too deeply into her own dreams. Substituting them for reality. It is in her dreams where she creates the dews and gives birth. Watch out, Renee! Something's escaping the clouds! not mistaken, Rhi, the guards who attacked us in the Sky Palace, they were probably created by Atmos herself.
By Atmos herself? But why?
As a Goliath, maybe it's a distinctive self-defense mechanism. Though she has fallen into a deep sleep, she still has the ability to constantly create new guards to protect her field.
But the guards, they were more like wanderers.
Now that you mention it, they were truly a little slow. Wait, that's terrible! Maybe Atmos has been untethered from the Sea of Souls, which is why her scions are unconscious. If she's been consuming her own soul to form these guards, I must make haste to call. It's fortunate we have the regeneration primeval glyph. With her own wind primeval glyph, we should have no issue succeeding.
The clouds around here are lightning. Did we succeed, Ifri?
Aye. Atmos has calmed down.
But we still haven't succeeded in waking her.
Not to worry, Rhi. Her nightmare is over. We'll discover how to awaken her sooner or later.
Aura? Who? Iridescent dreams. To weave the clouds. The golden crow. To weave the clouds. To weave the clouds.
and it was released by the staff itself. I think you'd better refrain from using it, Ri.
Thank you.
Have you found the marble flowers yet? Or do you wish to try my other dishes first? Are these marble flowers? Can you really? Yes! Soon you'll see. The marble flowers.
Boiled marble flowers are more than a hearty ingredient. They also cool you.
Ifri, surely you're a gourmand in the making.
Say what? Why are you asking us to find weird fishy things?
Ifri, you are quite the fussy eater.
Ifri isn't fussy. Ifri is normal.
Clear flakes look plain, but they are quite new. And don't mind their strange appearance. Sky snails are delicious. The best way to cook them is to
I've made some new weapons and armor.
Clear flakes look, and don't mind them. Here comes my favorite dish, golden mushroom soup. This is the recipe for it. Thank you again for inconveniencing yours. I want to try something else. Here comes my favorite dish. Thank you. I'm fine. I've been gone for old friends. You are welcome anytime. I just.
Renee and Ifri! Aye. What kind of dish do you have? Everything! My big brothers and sisters. Master once said that his greatest. Hey, you've become quite.
What?
The taste of happiness.
Of course.
Psychic powder, golden fruit, and...
Ifri will do it.
Great. Just bring me a four-leaf clover.
What?
No!
A four-leaf clover,
Ifri. Alice made us so many...
I'm only doing... Thanks! Since rainbow eggs and clovers are so lucky... Have you found rainbow eggs?
I have. Here you are.
Hurry, hurry! I want to try your... Are you ready? Here it is! I'm ready! Hurry, hurry!
It's the best dish.
I do taste something quite intriguing.
Do you feel?
After such a wondrous meal,
of course Ifri is happy. That's nice. Then
after the raising, people barely. Some chose to rob up. By my experience.
What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Ifri is so.
The data acquired.
Ah, it's you. What? Enjoyed my meal so much that you want more? It's you!
Let's see what you got. Begin.
Thank you, Renee. After my powers are restored, I'll teach them. Renee, I never imagined that this day would truly arrive.
You don't sound like...
You don't often laugh like this.
Thank you, Ifri. I've learned... I'll continue down this path alone from now on.
Of course. And if...
Maybe there's an-
Renee, what are you planning?
I'm sorry. So, this is the soul field of the Goliath of Pyro.
Renee, please leave this place. I can restore my position as a Goliath.
But as a human myself.
There is a better way. You must trust me.
Sorry, Ifri. I can trust you.
Why must
I can't bear the price of making the wrong choice. Madam, and everyone in the town.
Thanks, Renee. Thank you for trusting me.
I hope I have made the right choice. Let's undo our soul link and restore-
Wait. Just now in their soul field, I realized something. I don't think I should take back my position.
But isn't it what you've always-
Having entered the soul field of the egg just now, I realized why Agus and Aquil were born-
Is that why they said they had-
The heart is the source of- Due to the accident that-
But you have the heart.
God built the sanctum-
Are you- Think the primeval glyphs, but without your heart,
don't worry.
If you say so.
Now,
Ifri!
The war between the humans.
Wait. What's happening? Ifri! Wake up!
Who is the one crying yet again?
Ifri!
Surprise!
But you've just...
Has it faded how well there was something floating away from me? Huzzah! Can't believe I actually made it! Why are you Ouch! Stop!
Maybe there's an-
Renee.
I'm sorry.
We can negotiate with them. Renee, stop!
Sorry, Ifri. I can't bear the price.
Renee, stop! I really don't want- Sorry.